Are you looking for a water filter and can't figure out which one is best for you? Let's perform a standard comparative test of an Aquaphor water pitcher against a regular water pitcher using methylene blue colouring. The result is astonishing. Why did the filters perform so differently? Let's take a closer look to see how. It turns out that the filters differ not only in their design, but the key element in the water filters is the filter cartridge that it uses inside. The difference goes beyond cartridge performance. Shake them and hear them sound in a different way. So what is the secret? Let's take a closer look inside the cartridge. Regular filters use traditional granulated adsorbents, while Aquaphor cartridges have granular adsorbents mixed with a unique fibrous adsorbent called Aqualen. As it passes through the traditional filter, water parts loose granules of adsorbent, creating channels through which it can flow without proper treatment. In Aquaphor filters, the granular adsorbents are retained in place by the Aqualen fibers, preventing water channeling. As a result, you have reliable purification. So what is this amazing Aqualen fiber? Aqualen is a state-of-the-art fibrous chelating ion exchange material. Its effect on the filter's performance falls into four main aspects: physics, chemical, microbiological, and synergy. Aqualen has a considerably larger outer surface compared to traditional adsorbents due to the unique shape of the material. This results in a higher rate of removing impurities from the water. Aqualen's major chemical means are special chelating complexes. Working much like nippers, they capture and reliably retain the ions of any heavy metals. What's important is that heavy metals have an 800-fold greater affinity with the ion exchange complexes in Aqualen than calcium and magnesium. This means that Aqualen identifies and adsorbs all heavy metals from the water, no matter how much hardness it contains. Aqualen's chemical properties allow for dynamic fixation of silver for a stronger bactericidal effect. Silver is embedded in a most effective ion form. This increases the bactericidal effect dramatically, while the concentration of silver is lower, which is in compliance with European requirements. Another advantage of Aqualen comes from the synergetic effect it forms when combined with granular adsorbents. Traditional filters have two drawbacks, such as inability to use fine-sized or powdered adsorbents. Their water flow resistance is too high for water to pass through. Another problem is caused by loose particles moving under water flow pressure, which creates channels that allow water to pass through without being properly purified. In Aquaphor filters, such hydrophilic fibers provide a uniform water flow and low flow resistance to compressed and finely sized filtration media, significantly increasing the overall quality of the purified water. Moreover, it is the Aqualen fibers mixed with granular adsorbents that prevent water channeling. Much like a plant's roots allow it to hold onto soil and prevent erosion, Aqualen fibers fix or retain granules of adsorbents in place to ensure that all of the water is properly filtered. Let us summarize. Aquaphor water filters mean absence of canal effects, high-speed impurities removal, effective heavy metals removal even in high concentration of hardness salts, active silver satisfies European standards, and what's important, crystal clean water.